I'm going to drag a LED element, and now it shows a correct value. We can also have other metadata also being showed on the screen, such as the product name. More complicated HMI screens can be made using the similar concept, such as one shown over here having a VDM 28 distance sensor, and also our R2000 object detection 2D LiDAR showing its active zones.